I am here at BB&T Field for a game between the Winston-Salem Dash, which is where I live now, against where I used to live, the team I used to follow, the Wilmington Blue Rocks.
A little bit of entertainment here from the field crew that is employed by the Winston-Salem Dash.
When you're on bracelet, that's what gets you to the deck. Oh.
Great view from the outfield. Check this out. Right above the warning track right now. And right below the scoreboard. That's where I came in, right there. And I'm going to be sitting right underneath that scoreboard over there, behind third base. The Wachovia Tower and the Winston Tower. Got a nice breeze blowing here. So, this is 40 out there. Kind of strange. In Wilmington, I sat in section M, row 116. Here, I sit in section 115, row 16, seat 1.
I just had an idea for a great prank. You see the carousel out there? Red and white. One park just to the right of that carousel. Blue car with the back of the car facing toward us. I have a remote ignition in my pocket. If I aimed my remote at the car and beeped the horn as people went by, they would wonder what's going on.
Under no circumstances may a fan enter the playing field or interfere with baseball team play. In addition, fans are also prohibited from throwing objects of any kind onto the field. This includes food, beverages, clothing, cars, high-definition TVs, and unicorns. Violators will be immediately ejected from the game and may be subject to arrest and criminal prosecution. Number two, heads up. Fans may keep any ball hitting to the stands as a souvenir. However, please remain alert at all times. Foul balls and thrown bats can be very dangerous, so keep your head in the game, your eyes on the ball, and always remember what Spider-Man's uncle said. With great chance comes great responsibility. Or something. Number three, no foul language. While foul balls are allowed in the stadium, foul language is not. Please refrain from using any profanity, obscenities, or vulgarities. Number four, no smoking. There is no smoking inside BB&T Ballpark, unless you are a smoking festival. Smoking is prohibited in designated areas only. Number five, have fun. We hope you enjoy the entertainment experience of a Winston-Salem Dash baseball game. But please remember to be respectful and courteous to your fellow fans at all times. If anyone is interfering with your enjoyment of the game, please seek the assistance of the nearest usher immediately. The Winston-Salem Dash thank you for your stay at BB&T Ballpark. Please stay tuned for our feature presentation.
About 25 minutes more till game time.
There's the Wilmington Blue Rocks. This will be the first time ever that I'll be seeing them in their road jerseys. This is a rarity, Wilmington Blue Rocks road game, or you could refer to it as a Winston-Salem Dash home game. T-shirts up into the crowd. You got a better view of the scoreboard there. Small for me. Pronounce Kamal.
The pitching coach, Steve Looper. And the manager, Brian Rook. And now let's go down to the field to meet your mascot, Holmes, and your entertainment host, Sarah, who will officially get tonight's game started.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome out to BB&T Ballpark. We've got a lot of baseball in store for you all tonight. But before we do any of that, I need a favor from everyone. Please put your hot dogs down, hold up on the nachos, stand up on your feet. Put your hands together. Make some noise for the starting lineup of your 2011 Winston Salem Dash!
Missed getting a home run on video. The Winston-Salem Dash have jumped out to a 3-0 lead. Check this out. The Dash jumped out to a 3-0 lead, and now the Blue Rocks are leading 4-3. Got my Blue Rocks hat. A fan of both teams. It's a win-win situation for me tonight. Whoever wins, I put it in the books as a win.
Yeah.
game so far, eh? Another Blue Rock home run. Score is now 7-3 in favor of the Wilmington Blue Rocks.
A new pitcher coming in the game. Still 7-3 Blue Rocks. Get to see the wonderful Winston-Salem skyline. We got the Winston Tower there on the left and the Wachovia Tower on the right. And of course, Business 40. Final score, Wilmington Blue Rocks 7, Winston-Salem Dash 6. Controversial play in the ninth inning, where a ball that a lot of fans here thought was fair, that would have driven in the tying run, was ruled foul by the umpire. And then that batter struck out like two pitches later. And then the player after him made the last out of the ball game. Good night from Winston-Salem.